My name is Juraj Slafkovsky.
I'm Christian Kyrou.
Logan Cooley.
Hey, I'm Jeremy Langlois.
I'm Shane Wright.
Shane Wright is a guy that does everything right.
I think I'm an elite offensive player.
To get to a Stanley Cup, you need these type of players.
Patrice Bergeron type of guy.
That's Juraj Slafkovsky, the big Slovakian MVP, the 2022 Winter Olympics.
That's what we all play for, to win some cups or medals.
This is a guy that is flashy.
I don't know how to say it in English, but I think my skin will go like goosebumps.
Logan Cooley, for me, has the highest ceiling in the draft offensively.
I'd say I'm a skilled two-way player.
He has a bit of that wow factor.
Merci.
Yep, merci.
Keep an eye on Christian Kyrou.
I'm a smart, skilled puck moving defenseman. I know how to create offense.
Sure, once he gets drafted, his phone's going to blow up.
Jeremy Langlois, skilled player, can do everything with the puck.
Just getting drafted by a team, it's going to be really special.
The beauty of this draft is we don't know who's going to be taken first overall by the Montreal Canadiens.
You could be the first player born in Slovakia to be the number one pick of an NHL draft.
Basically, that's what I work for every day.
I'm a competitive guy. I want to be the best. I want to be the first pick.
In the draft, you always want to be the number one guy. You never want to be second.
Thank you.
It's finally come, the day that I've been working for my whole life.
You know, I've been dreaming of this moment since I was a little kid.
Feels surreal.
Obviously, there's going to be a little bit of nerves, but it's starting to be real now.
For me, drafted number one by Canadiens would mean a really lot. You're
my man!
Decision is on them, but we will see.
This evening, we will conduct two draws to determine the order of selection for the first 16 picks in the first round of the 2022 NHL Draft.
Everybody got their lucky rabbit's foot on?
Here's Scott Clark of Ernst & Young to deliver the results of the draft lottery to Deputy Commissioner Bill Daly, which means we are moments away from revealing the draft order. Thank you, Scott.
Number four overall pick in the 2022 NHL Draft belongs to the Seattle Kraken. The number three overall selection belongs to the Arizona Coyotes. The first overall selection in the 2022 NHL Draft belongs to the Montreal Canadiens, which means number two, the New Jersey Devils.
It's an exciting time for us. I think when your odds are 13%, you never know. You know, you hope for one, but at the same time, you know, we're grateful to be where we are, and we've got a great opportunity to select the top-tier talented player.
The combine was a lot of fun. I think that it's always, you know, something you look forward to going your draft year. You know, a lot of talking, definitely a long week, but it's definitely something that was a lot of fun, something I enjoyed as well.
Testing was fun, and you know, meeting all the teams there, and yeah, it was a good week in Buffalo.
It went really well. Just leading up to that, I was kind of nervous, obviously. All the scouts are looking at you. It's time
to deliver. No holding back. To be able to meet the different teams, talk to the GMs and what they think of you as a player in person was pretty cool to see and kind of get a feel of, you know, like I said, what they think of you as a player in person.
What did you like about how the meetings with Montreal went?
I didn't have the dinner, but I think the talk we had was maybe, like, to me, it tasted better than dinner. Yeah.
Nothing really kind of surprised me or what I wasn't expecting. Obviously, the wind gate and the VO2 max were pretty tough.
When, you know, when you hit that wall, you're like,
The bike test was not the most fun thing, but, you know, glad to get that over with, and, you know, I'm happy with my results at the testing.
Unfortunately, I was injured, so I couldn't do all the lower body fitness test things, but throughout the week I was working out in the gym and getting ready for those tests, yeah.
My favorite one was probably the wind gate. It was just a 30-second sprint, so that was pretty fun. Obviously, I was gassed after that.
You know, the NHL's a business. It's all about winning. It's not about developing anymore. So I think, you know, I want to win. I want to be an impact player in the NHL. So I think just, you know, leaving the qualities that I have with them, and, you know, I think I did that too.
This is probably, I'd have to say, the most important draft in the history of this franchise. We have 7 picks in the first 2 rounds. 3 in the first, 4 in the second. And this is where we're going to make some hay here. And it's important that we understand, in this room, you make a difference. Your opinion, your words, your effort, it makes a difference. We're here to win a championship. That's the truth. We're not drafting players to draft players. We're drafting players to help us win a championship. You've got to find it in the player. Because at the end of the day, we always say this, the 7th game is won out of this room. It's not won in the 7th game, it's won by the players that you put on that ice for that moment. And we're going to need every one of you guys to dig deep on the character. Go Yotes, let's get her going.
So this is a kid that improved his physical play as the year went on. Like I said, if you saw him early, you might have thought there was times he played at the end of his stick. You might have thought he wasn't engaging. But this was every series.
Are we always going to have to give him direction? Are we always going to have to push him into the battle?
No, I think he's going to need direction to start off with, but he's a competitive kid. He's very athletic. He's always done well at either hockey or baseball.
Every time you will go watch this kid play, you notice him. You never not notice him.
His hockey sense was off the charts when he was a young kid.
When he handles the puck and he goes around the world with it, it's because he wants to win. It's not because he's trying to be selfish or trying to do too much, let's say. He just feels that that's the best way for his team to win.
He was so f***ing competitive.
He's an exciting player. He's special in my mind.
That's where the happy.
That's Logan Cooley.
There's zero risk with his compete or anything else like that. Is he not ideal size? Yeah, you're right, but you know what? Everything else about this kid is high end.
The one question is, does he get inside enough for you guys?
I think so. Like, I've never questioned that all year. And I think the kid wants to get to scoring areas. Like, I don't have any question with that.
His hands and his vision are outstanding, and he competes like hell. And everything is done at high speed.
Want him at 3?
Absolutely.
Want him at 3?
Yes.
Is he there at 3?
All depends.
Excited for tonight. Maybe a little anxious, a little nervous, but I think excited for what's to come tonight. The day that I've dreamed for my whole life is finally here. It's taken a lot of work to get up to this point, and I should definitely be proud of being drafted tonight and what I've accomplished, but I think that work's kind of just getting started. It's one thing to be drafted by an NHL team. It's another thing to be a really good player in the NHL and be a solid player on a franchise, so I think that's just what I'm working towards right now.
Hello.
Hi.
You ready?
Now, do you want... Hello. To come in here and see everyone.
The whole crew. Got a whole lot of family with me. All my immediate family, mom, dad, sister, aunts and uncles, grandparents, cousins, lots of friends, lots of old teammates and current teammates as well. So a lot of people support me today, and then really just glad I can spend these moments with them.
Mom, you already crying a bit?
No.
I'm gonna hold it together. You look good, my dear.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Oh, wonderful.
Thank you.
You look good, buddy. Looking good. It'll be emotional. I've kind of thought in my head, it's like, okay, I've got to have a couple of words here. I've got to have something to say to him as I give him that big hug at the, you know, that moment when the cameras are on you and things like that. And honestly, I still don't know what I'm going to say at this point. So I'm going to kind of let emotion take control there and kind of see what happens for it all too. So yeah, it's exciting.
Oh, it'll be a very loud section.
Perfect. I want to hear you.
We have 76 friends, 76. Family, prior coaches.
Oh my goodness.
Very lucky to be given the extra tickets. So it's going to be loud. And I feel like the Montreal fans will be loud if...
Oh, I think so.
Montreal go crazy. I got really good feelings about tonight. What can I say?
Yeah. I mean, whatever happens, I think they're going to be supportive, you know?
Blackhawks trade DeBrincat to the Senators.
For what do they say?
Draft picks.
Interesting. DeBrincat to the Sens. Anybody this year? The draft picks?
I didn't see.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a whirlwind. It's all good.
Yeah.
What did you say? I should blow dry my hair?
Well, so it's not wet in the
league.
Don't make the same mistake Morgan made when he wet his hair for a headshot and he just looked greasy. And it was just tough.
I feel like I remember.
Let's go! Let's go! Woo! Team Geeky, let's go!
Woo! So I got some updates. We go on the first round.
who saw the trade. Ottawa traded we represent DeBrincat, and they picked up DeBrincat.
Right.
And they flopped the seventh pick.
Right.
To Chicago.
I had a dream though.
Yeah.
You gotta get this one.
She actually had a dream about Chicago picking
me. Mom's not wrong.
But the funny thing was, they said to me, but they don't have a pick in the first round. Well, then maybe they go, he goes to Columbus.
Yeah.
Chicago's pick.
Yeah.
And now this trade happens.
Look at this guy. Clean, classy. I like that tie a lot.
I handled it by myself, first time in a while.
Yeah, which is odd.
We almost went sleeveless.
Funny thing, I wasn't even there for his. From where he came from, I'm pretty proud of him as it is. So he was about yay big, and now he's yay big. So I got pretty lucky with the size, and he worked hard, so I just got to take that from him. And
I think I'll be a little better.
Oh, looks crispy.
Boom.
Who tied that year, your dad?
Me.
How many tries did it take you?
Two.
Yeah. It's my first time wearing suit today.
In your life?
Yeah.
Your first time wearing a suit?
Yeah. Yeah, I just wear like suit pants and then some golf shirt. I have never wear a whole suit. I never owned the suit before. And my dad did the tie before, so I just, maybe I go in front of the mirror. Something happened. It's not good. I will call him. No čau, si oblečený? Abo jak si na tom? No a neprídeš mi pomôcť dole, bo sa mi potočila kravata. Na moju izbu. I'm saved, he's coming. Oh, I did it. Yeah, but he will come. Čau.
Hi.
No. Tak som sa zavolal, aby si bol... No, nie, že mi to, ja si to dám, no. Ale mi tu správ. No. A toto zapnúť?
Tak uvidíš, aký to bude na mesi, kdo viedla aj na oni.
Toto musím zapnúť, to vyzerá zle. Za chvíľu bude trčať stade. Hej. Díky. Vidíme sa.
This day's going in slow motion. Just wanted to get here already. Pretty nervous.
That's good. Once you get moving, you'll get the excitement over there with the red carpet. There's gonna be a million people on your autograph and stop. Give you the old how you feeling.
Where are you going? I wish I could tell you, but. What up, BJ?
What's up?
Okay, guys.
All wound up.
Yeah, definitely. A little nervous, but.
I think we're gonna be at the door at Permanis.
Yeah.
I think there's gonna be like a couple thousand people. We're all wound up.
Sounds good. Yeah, thank you.
Okay.
Yep.
Take care, buddy.
Yeah, you too. Yep. Bye bye. Once he'll sink in is when, you know, shake Bettman's hand and get on stage with the picture. It'll be fun.
Yes, it will.
Still does not feel real at all. Get the suit ready.
From the moment he found out what the NHL was about, he was going. He told us he would be here.
When you don't have to tell a kid to go train or work out or shoot pucks, it's pretty evident he was committed to the game.
And few get the opportunity to experience this, so he's very blessed.
Hi, Paul.
Great job. That was lucky. Yeah. No, it wasn't good. That was so great.
That was very good.
Yeah. That was good.
Authentic. That was very good.
Yeah.
We're going wrong. I'm sorry.
That was so good.
I'm sorry.
We're going wrong.
Bye.
So excited.
Bye. See you after.
Yeah, we'll see you after.
That felt like a lot of people.
Yeah. Lots of pictures today.
I know.
Oh.
Are you posting them?
I don't know. Should I?
Put on your story.
Say we're off to, why just there? Mm-hmm. Look at this. These are so friends cute. Of ours. They are massive Montreal Canadiens fans, so they're pretty thrilled to be coming. Shane, see this picture of the Roberts boys?
Oh, that's awesome.
They're
wearing the red carpet.
Yeah, they're already there, and they're wearing their Canada jerseys.
I'm expecting a lot of big things happening today, and I had meeting this morning with Montreal, with owner and president and GM and all those guys. Yeah, and yeah, it was good talk, I think. We will see tonight. In Europe numbers, my feet is 48, and these are 46. Yeah. Ooh, I already feel my heels. Gonna be a long night. I don't know how to say it in English, but I think my skin will go like goosebumps and everything. So yeah, I think my parents will be happy also. I just take one picture that I remember this. I think I'm ready to go.
It's like a million bucks.
Maybe it's starting to sink in a little more now.
Ready?
Yeah. Maybe.
Good go?
That's it?
Yeah, let's
go. Going?
Go. Yeah.
Wow. Okay, let's do it.
The white cakes and all.
Kind of crazy to think about that, you know, where your destination will be and what team will pick you. So it's been a dream of mine, and I'm looking forward to finding out what team is going to select me and represent me. You know, I want to go to a team that wants me and thinks I could help their franchise too. Going into the, you know, the biggest day of my life is pretty special, and I'm, you know, really fired up about it.
I like the no tie look. I'd go no tie if we could. Okay.
Yeah, I got it.
So much
looks,
better.
Looks good under the suit though. The tie looks good under.
You
the,
think? Yeah.
Then,
I like
then
that.
You got a jersey on it. You got to get a jersey on it too.
Yeah, that's the plan. Let's hope.
Some point today,
we'll go at some point.
You know, you only get one draft, and you have to enjoy it as much as you can. It could be pretty stressful, so I'm just gonna enjoy it and be happy.
The Iceman, baby.
Oh, my God. I have like a mic.
You still do?
Yeah.
Oh, you
still gotta be. Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Be careful. He's live. He's hot.
So, introduce. Little Iceman.
Check.
Iceman.
There's Iceman here.
check in the truck.
I think this is a very good draft that is in Montreal, and because the fans here are crazy, and I think the hockey is really the number one sport in here, and everyone is living like hockey life. I just hope they will cheer when I get drafted, and that's it.
Just quickly.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. It's so special. I think being here in Montreal, the city's incredible, so beautiful. Obviously, the arena's incredible as well, and you know the facilities and all that, and then you know the fan base as well. One of the most, if not the most passionate fan base in the entire NHL.
Same haircut as me.
The no haircut.
That's right.
Now we got paparazzi moment happening.
Oh.
Yeah.
You get double cameras.
Yeah, double cameras.
All right, I'm not nervous anyway. I'm not nervous.
Keď som im povedal na video, že prvýkrát mám oblek na sebe. Ja. Vieš, ak si to nechápali.
Is that a Rolls?
Yeah.
Rolls SUV?
That's sick.
I think we are wrong. Huh? That's the place where we got in yesterday.
Yeah.
And I think it's on the other side.
It is on the other side.
Hold everyone, just need your eye first.
The wait is over. Montreal hosting the draft for the first time since 2009 and also holding down the first overall pick. The teams are ready, the prospects are ready, and yes, the fans are ready too.
So Juraj, you step off the bus, you walk the red carpet, you hear all those cheers. What are you feeling like in this moment?
I feel good. There is cheers and some booing, so it's fun. I enjoy that. This is a hockey city. Yeah, it's just great, and I like this.
Juraj Slafkovsky is gaining steam. He's now the betting favorite in Vegas to be taken first overall by Montreal.
Outside, it was great. A lot of people cheering, booing, and that's what hockey is about. And I'm happy to be here, and I can't wait until I'm standing over there.
The big question, Shane Wright or Juraj Slafkovsky? That is the question.
Going first overall tonight would mean the world to me. You know, it's what I've been working for. It's what I've been grinding towards my whole life, and hopefully, you know, I can make that dream come true.
Shane Wright was here. What was that like? Walk the red carpet, autograph, selfie, stuff like that.
Oh, it was unbelievable. Unbelievable. You know, the support of the fans is always something that, you know, makes you feel great about yourself.
Shane, what are you hoping for tonight?
You know, I'm hoping that, you know, my dream comes true. This is what I've been, you know, dreaming towards my whole life.
Yeah!
Shane, 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 Shane.
crap.
That was pretty special. Never experienced anything like that before, so that was pretty cool.
Isaac Howard, a.k.a. Don Johnson.
I love the turtleneck and the chain and the white jacket.
I love that.
That looks like Night at the Roxbury to me.
It does. What is love?
That's Miami Vice right there.
How did the motif come together?
You know, no better time to whip out the white suit than now. Dressed and impressed.
Look good, play good, get drafted high, right?
Exactly. That's how it goes.
Draft day, you know, I feel like stuff's starting to become more real, and that's been exciting so far. You know, I'm excited to be, you know, present at the draft and see what it's like in the arena.
Just to be here right now in Montreal for my draft year, for the team that I watched growing up, it's just really insane.
It might not happen, but keep an eye on Logan Cooley. He's the highest potential scoring forward of this draft class.
Yeah, I've got a bet on you going first overall.
I hope.
How do you feel about going first overall?
We'll see.
Good luck, eh?
Thank you.
I hope you get...
Appreciate it.
Logan, what are you hoping for tonight?
You know, I'm just trying to enjoy this with my family. You know, they've been with me for so long. Obviously, you know, you want to be picked as high as possible, but you want to go to a team that wants you too.
In a few hours, you'll be wearing your new jersey. Yeah. We'll talk to you later.
Sounds good. Thanks for having me.
Merci.
Yep, merci. Thank you.
Hey, good luck.
Thank you. Thank you.
What's the weirdest question that you've been asked in the lead up to this night?
It would probably have been with Montreal, and they asked me if I was an animal, what would I be? And I said a lion, because I think like everyone wants to be like king of the jungle, and they said I couldn't pick it, so I was kind of...
What? What was your backup?
I said a shark.
How's it going?
I hope you like New Jersey.
No, third pick.
The 2022 NHL entry draft is set to begin in a matter of moments. Commissioner Gary Bettman will be taking the podium. We will find out who the Habs pick.
I couldn't wait for this. It was a whole year of every day waking up and just thinking, it's coming, you have to work hard, and now it's actually happening.
Wow, it's here.
The beauty of this draft is we don't know who's going to be taken first overall by the Montreal Canadiens.
For years, Shane Wright has been the consensus number one pick. However, over the last several weeks, there's been a growing sense that the Canadiens could go in a different direction.
Drafted by the Canadiens in Montreal, first overall, in front of their fans, that would be crazy.
We're minutes before this thing. We have no idea who's going number one. Is it Slafkovsky? Is it right? Or do they throw a curveball right off the hop here?
Having the first overall choice for your team is pretty special, and it could be a, you know, a really good player that kind of turns your franchise around.
After months of analysis and speculation, the top NHL prospects, in a matter of moments, they're going to have a new home.
Can't do anything out.
I'm a competitive guy. I want to be the best. I want to be the first pick. And at the end of the day, if I don't, I'd still be, you know, super proud because I'm still drafted.
You only get one draft, and you have to enjoy it as much as you can. It could be pretty stressful, so I'm just going to enjoy it.
I would just hope that they would take me and they would cheer. I know that they are, like, really crazy, and I like that. That's what hockey is about.
The Canadiens ready to announce the next foundational piece to the historic franchise.
This building is electric in anticipation. Who will it be? Let's find out right now.
Woohoo, baby. Oh, baby.
Montreal. Abu La Paro. Montreal, you are on the clock.
Merci beaucoup. I would like to thank and welcome all the prospects and their families to Montreal. With our first pick in the 2022 NHL Draft, the Canadiens de Montréal sont fiers de repêcher from the Slovakian national team and TPS Turku, Juraj Slafkovsky.
So there it is, the big Slovakian, not Shane Wright, who just can only clap right now.
Off he goes.
Congrats, bud, eh? Out of one.
Congrats, eh? Kill it there, eh?
Congrats, bro.
Well, I'm not shocked, but I am surprised.
Yeah.
Great pick by Montreal, but definitely not who I think everyone thought going into this season.
Congratulations. This is a really big deal, and they love you already. Give me your jacket, and we're going to go get you a jersey.
You got to make your way,
then. Yeah.
Here you go, buddy.
Congratulations. Yeah,
thank you very much.
A beautiful moment for Juraj Slafkovsky and his family, the highest pick Slovakian ever.
In the middle, big one.
I don't believe, actually, still.
No, it's okay. It's real.
A bit surprising that they didn't take the center, but this is a guy that is flashy. He's got personality. We wanted some excitement in Montreal. They certainly got it by taking this kid.
That changes the whole thing.
Excited to play them now.
So now that really puts an interesting spin in New Jersey.
That's right.
Now we have New Jersey coming up at number two. Is it locked in to Shane Wright?
Well, I don't know, to be perfectly honest.
This could be a 1-2 Slovak pick here. This is unbelievable.
Exactly.
Slovak
history.
History already.
Here come the Devils with the second pick.
The New Jersey Devils are proud to select from Nitra, Simon Nemec.
We weren't sure who was going to go at one, but this is a bit of a surprise at number two.
Oh, I'm good. Can I shake his hand? Shimon! Simple out.
Well, what an earth-shattering night for Slovakia.
Yeah.
To go 1-2 in the NHL draft.
Mark those dates, eh? Woo!
Can you come with me at the table so you can meet everybody?
Glorious.
Enjoy the moment.
Thank you.
An unbelievable accomplishment. So looking forward to working with you, man. Good job.
Welcome, big man. You happy?
Yeah. Oh, wow. I still don't believe I'm just... And now, Shimon Nemec.
That's pretty cool, right? This is really interesting now at number three. I don't think the Coyotes thought they'd have to make a decision between Wright and Cooley. I mean, this is something.
It's crazy. It's unpredictable. Arizona.
What's that?
Arizona. Copy.
Sure. Yeah. Bill Armstrong has said he wants to rip this thing right down to the ground. He has done that, and now he has an opportunity to add another great piece here.
This could be a turning point for them as they look to add a foundational piece with this selection.
Arizona Coyotes on the clock. Which way will they go?
As we take our next step in our journey towards a Stanley Cup, I'd like to invite our GM, Bill Armstrong, to make our selection.
Arizona selects from the U.S. National Development Program, Logan Cooley.
He's the most electric word in the draft.
He's going to make it fun to go to games in Arizona, I'll tell you that.
Is it Logan Cooley?
That hurts.
Yeah.
Congratulations. Yeah. Welcome to the NHL. Yep.
Very popular.
Yeah.
Go say hi to you.
Let's go.
We got you, big dog.
Yep.
We're excited.
Thank you so much. Couldn't be more happy.
Awesome. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
It's a great feeling, and I know that it's just first step and it's just beginning of my career. I just can't wait to go back to work and just play for the Montreal.
They're calling you Slafkovsky. How do you like that?
Oh yeah, I really like it. Just have to prove it.
Must feel good.
Yeah. Yeah, feels great.
I mean, number one.
Oh yeah. With this jersey?
Yeah.
Wow. Good,
nice. Yeah. Happy with that?
Yeah.
Yeah, right on. You're right.
Shane, thank you so much. Yeah, let's go. So fired up.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Welcome to Jess.
Yep.
We're thrilled to have you.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
How are you feeling, buddy?
Unreal. Best feeling ever.
I remember everyone's name.
I'm trying to.
There's a lot to take in.
Yeah, I know.
Am I able
to make yeah, I have like 2-1 right now. I don't know if it's going to fit, but it was a draft that no one really knew what was going to happen. It was pretty crazy to see, but you know, I'm happy I fell to the Coyotes. I'm super pumped to get started with them. I felt comfortable that, you know, if I was there, they would take me, but still, in this draft, you never really know what was going to happen.
Start off without your helmet first?
Huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, thank you. Appreciate it.
Smile.
It feels like a dream right now.
always believe that it can be me, and I will just think of getting better every second I'm living on this earth.
It's not where, I know it's easy to say, it's not where you go, it's what you do.
When I was a little kid growing up in Pittsburgh, I never really thought this would happen, so for it to finally come true, it's pretty special.
It's never been about when.
It's not. You're right. That's true. It's true.
Going forward.
Next on the clock is the Kraken. This is going to be interesting. I know you want to take Shane Wright, right?
I'd love to take Shane Wright.
An exceptional player, and he's still waiting.
Ooh. You can see Shane, he's a little bit rattled by what's happened too, but I can tell you something right now, that has already started to ignite his fire.
Got a little more motivation now.
I'm looking forward to seeing what happens here.
Who's making the announcement?
Okay.
You? Okay.
Believe that?
Yeah, that's good. Go ahead.
With the fourth selection, the Seattle Kraken are proud to select the Kingston Frontenacs, Shane Wright.
That's it.
I love that. I love that. I love that.
It's not when, it's where, and what you do.
So proud of you.
His skill, his approach to the game, his attitude, his maturity, all of those boxes are ticked if you're Seattle.
Get him, buddy. Oh, yeah. No, love you.
Yeah. Great moment for the Wright family.
Had he gone first overall, it was a simpler message. But as things went on, it was, you know what, the message needs to change. You know, it's not when you go, it's where you go, and then what you do after you go there.
Shane, welcome to the NHL.
Thank you very much.
Get a picture taken. It's a big deal. Should be very proud.
Thank you.
Good. I'm going to take your jacket. You're going to go put on the sweater. Face out while you're putting on the sweater.
Thank you.
Okay?
Hi there.
I'm really excited to have you, man.
Thank you very much. Excited to be here. Thank you.
Jersey.
I'm sure some relief and some happiness. What does he bring them?
Well, he just brings them that 200-foot game. He does just about everything that is required to get to a Stanley Cup. You need these type of players.
We'll talk to you a little later, but this is good for your career. I'm happy. This could be a good spot for you.
I'm excited to be here. Thank you very much.
Awesome.
Thanks, guys.
Shane, as you were standing on that stage putting on a Seattle Kraken sweater, what was going through your mind?
Dream come true. You know, this is what I worked for my whole life. This is what, you know, I've been grinding and working towards, you know, every second of my life since I was a kid. And, you know, finally have this goal achieved. It just feels so amazing.
Jerry Bruckheimer.
Hi. Nice to meet you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Nice.
Thank you very much.
Very lucky.
Excited to be here. Super excited to be here. Yeah. Thank you.
Hey. Welcome aboard, man.
Thank you very much.
How you doing?
I'm great. I couldn't be happier. Honestly,
we are absolutely thrilled.
I'm ecstatic.
And now the big thing. You know, we're gonna go to work. We're gonna go to work, right?
Yep.
And we're gonna get after this. And I couldn't be happier, man.
I couldn't be happier. Yeah, everything about this, just I love. This is
you're the fit we need.
Thank you very much.
Now we all gotta do the work together.
Oh yeah.
You got a ton of media ahead of you here. Can't wait to talk with you more.
Excited
to know you better.
So excited to be here.
All right,
thank you very much.
Congrats.
Really appreciate it. Thank you. Hey,
how are you doing, man?
Great. Thank you.
How you feeling?
Doing great. Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
Where am I? This one? I'll just go over here. Whoa, look at this.
My right here?
Right over here, yep.
Awesome. One or two text messages, too.
Oh, boy. Congrats, man.
Yep.
Happy for you.
You too, man. Congrats.
Shane, we have one more player to go. Any more everyone to congratulate.
Oh, yeah. Hello? I appreciate that. Thank you very much.
So, of course, craziness off the start.
You know, going in the draft, you always want to be the number one guy. You know, I couldn't be happier being Seattle, couldn't be happier with, you know, being a Kraken, and I'm really excited about, you know, the future ahead in Seattle.
Mitch Marner.
Oh, yeah?
Mitch Marner texted me.
Nice.
That's cool.
Obviously, when I come in this building, I'll be an away team, and it'll be enemy to the home crowd, but I just want to, you know, thank, you know, the fans for all their support throughout the couple weeks.
Congrats.
Thanks. All the best. Thanks.
Thanks, Shane.
Thank you. Check it off the list.
Enjoy the rest of the night. Good luck, buddy. We'll see you down the road.
Thank you.
Sure.
Thanks, guys. Appreciate it.
I gotta ask.
Yeah.
The socks. You planned that?
I think it's meant to be.
Right?
Yeah. I think it's meant to be.
So Shane Wright has a home in Seattle. Again, they're going to love his offense. They're going to love his leadership more than anything else.
The draft is such a great night for these kids.
Thanks, brother. Yeah. Thanks. Oh, yeah. You'll be picked soon here.
Give him 27, 36, 45. Good deal for us. Good deal for them. They get to make some good.
Commissioner Gary Bettman has a trade to announce.
The San Jose Sharks trade pick number 11, the next pick in this draft, to the Arizona Coyotes.
Looks like the Coyotes are going to move up to this 11th pick overall.
Arizona Coyotes are proud to select from the Winnipeg Ice, Connor Geeky.
Congratulations, bud.
A lot of flow there. That's a rich flow.
He's a big body, offensively creative.
We're going to go this way.
Setting up teammates for high-quality scoring chances.
He's a type of player, it's hard to get in the draft, so you've got to pay a price, and we were able to do that. It was exciting.
Let's go.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, guys, Arizona.
All right, Morgan's brother.
How's it going?
Morgan now plays for the Kraken.
All
right, guys, fire away.
Let's just get to your emotions first of all. What was that whole process like, waiting and wondering?
Yeah, again, you really think about it when it comes down to it. You know, the experience, the emotions, that everything kind of was going down. Let's say my heart skipped probably a few beats.
Really the best part of this night for 32 young men, this is their dream coming true.
With the 31st pick, Tampa Bay Lightning, pleased to select Isaac Howard.
Look at the turtleneck. I love the turtleneck.
Me
and the
too.
Chain.
And the white suit. Love him.
The scouting report on this guy is he does not lack swag.
You had one of the more unique fits. Can you take us through your fashion choice?
I think, I'm the best looking guy here, and I dress the best.
I wish I had that kind of confidence at 50, let alone 18. My goodness. So here come the Edmonton Oilers, the very last pick of the first round in this evening in Montreal.
The Edmonton Oilers are extremely proud to select Reed Schaefer. This concludes the first round of the 2022 NHL Draft. The draft resumes tomorrow.
There's going to be some great players taken tomorrow. Still a lot of talent.
What's your hope for tomorrow for yourself?
I don't have any expectations, just trying to enjoy the moment, try to enjoy the day with my friends and family, that's for sure, and get drafted by a team that's going to want me. Hopefully as soon as possible, that's for sure, but I'm aiming for third round.
And the great thing is these kids don't have the pressure of being first round picks. Slide under the radar, develop at their own rate, and end up being good NHLers.
Hello, bonjour from beautiful Montreal and day two of the NHL entry draft. 32 picks down, many more still to come. Rounds 2 through 7 coming up in the next couple of hours.
It's really special. Just coming back on day two with my family and friends and just living the moment and enjoying the moment because it happens once in a life. Messed it up again.
Going into day two of the draft, you know, I feel more confident. You know, I'm more excited here leading into the arena, and yeah, I'm just excited to see what happens.
My guys would play in the basement, and Matina, and that was it.
She'd put on the hockey
laughing.
And they'd make her the goalie, right?
Yeah.
Nice dance.
It's a family affair, you know.
The approach doesn't change today. For me, it's still best player available on the board. Whoever you have on your list that you value the most, you got to go after that player.
Sure, once he gets drafted, his phone, I'm telling him his phone's going to blow up. I remember my phone when I first got drafted, it was crazy. I couldn't even keep up with all the texts and everything. He's most excited just to get verified on Instagram. Yeah. That's one of the best parts right there.
I remember at my draft, he was like a little kid, right? And now he's all grown up, you know, he's matured a lot. So it's definitely cool to see him grow. You know, it's cool to see him have the year he had in Erie this year. So. That's been awesome.
Welcome to day two of the 2022 NHL Draft.
Who are you, brother?
The first pick in the second round, the 33rd selection overall, belongs to the Montreal Canadiens.
So we're at the Bell Center, draft day number two, second round. Yeah, looking forward to it.
From the Mississauga Steelheads, Owen Beck.
San Jose selects Cameron Lund.
All right, Seattle taking Jaeger Furkus.
Now it's where he goes. It goes by really, really quick.
All right, at 47, Hunter Haight.
And you gotta listen. You gotta be careful. Gotta pay attention to it. Yeah.
I just like to see what happens, but yeah, I know a lot of teams are interested in me, so I'd like to see who wants to step up and take me.
From the Ontario Hockey League, Erie Otters, Christian Kyrou.
All right, Kyrou, we know that name, Ege, to Dallas at number 50.
Kyrou.
Jordan Kyrou's brother, Willie Chekhov this year in the OHL at Erie.
It's a sick spot, actually, wow. Yeah.
They just think he's smart, great puck skills, and obviously has a pedigree with a brother playing in the National Hockey League already.
Christian, just go. Walk on board.
You nervous? Are you? So we just finished round two, going into round three right now. Like the anxious and the stress is coming along. So grateful to be a part of this organization. Watching, you know, my brother, we feed off each other's success. Obviously, I'm training with him this year, so it's going to be good. He's been through everything, so he knows exactly how to guide me, and yeah, it's great so far.
Sounds like a trade is happening here. Let's head back down.
Chicago has traded the curb pick number 94 to the Arizona Coyotes in return for Dallas's third round pick.
Oh, you're a trade. You're a trade, Arizona.
Which means Arizona is now on the clock.
Oh, boy.
From Cape Breton at the QMJHL, Jeremy Langlois.
Back up the steps because he forgot the handshake for one of the family members right there. So Jeremy Langlois going to Arizona at number 94.
Hey, good to see you again, my
thank
friend.
You
welcome.
Much.
We're so happy to get
thank
you.
Thank you very much.
Welcome. Congratulations. Great here.
Thank you very much.
Jeremy is interesting because you always heard his name. You know, he was always an exciting player.
That tears my eyes. I think just that moment, you know. And
it has that ability to be that offensive defenseman, and they're hard to find.
Feeling insane.
Yeah, I bet.
Obviously, he's raw, but what he has, you can't teach.
And guess what? We are down to our final pick.
This 2022 draft, we've all waited to be together for a couple years now. It was everything we could have hoped for. It was great to have a fantastic atmosphere.
It was awesome. It was electric. I mean, it felt like an NHL game, not an NHL draft.
What a draft it was. Maybe some surprises on day one.
Juraj Slafkovsky.
Welcome to the family.
You don't often get the magic of a passionate hockey city where it gets the number one draft pick in their own town. It was awesome.
Say this place is clearing out pretty quickly here, but final thoughts on what you saw in this year's draft?
First star was really the crowd. Because of COVID, we weren't allowed to go at any drafts. Now you're coming back in a way in one of the great hockey towns in the NHL. I mean, there's no game being played, and it felt like it was a big event.
We're extremely excited for Mr. Cooley. He is exactly what we need, and he's got a chance to be a number one center in the National Hockey League. It was really an intense draft for us, and it is one of those drafts that you know we won't forget because of the amount of picks that we've had and what we're able to accomplish.
Always fun to watch these moments and the embraces and the hugs, and I always wonder what they say to the parents, right? It's a lifetime of 6 a.m. morning skates and things like that.
Yeah.
Kind of pissed me off. Obviously, you know, I wanted to be the first pick. Didn't feel great after the picks went on, but I think that at the end of the day, I couldn't be happier with going to Seattle and you know, being part of this franchise.
Hello?
I'm doing great. How are you?
Thank you very much. Really appreciate that. Thank you so much.
A guy named Wayne Gretzky just called me.
Wayne guy?
Yeah, that guy.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, that's kind of cool. I'm
just really proud. So proud. Makes me emotional.
That's sick spot. That's so sick.
So nasty.
So,
nice.
So, hey, you guys got what you wanted? Yeah, I'm just fired up. Can't wait to see what's next. So, I feel like I just scored a goal or a hat trick. That's what it feels like right now.
It's awesome. I mean, you know, after hearing his name get called, it was obviously it was super exciting. You know, super proud of him. You know, growing up with him, as he was always a little kid, and you know, now he's grown up. Now he's a grown adult. So yeah, I'm super happy for him.
Dad,
Dallas, Texas. Here we go.
Thank you.
I think it was everything I dreamed of. Going through this with my family, it was super special, and you know, I'm so happy the way it turned out.
Surreal moment. I truly just unbelievable. Oh.
A new beginning for me. It's not done. I have to work for it, and I'll do it. And I'm really excited to start my. It's a new life, new part of my life. Yeah.
I didn't even hear my name. I just heard Slovakia, and then my mother looked at me and camera pointing on me. So I realized, yeah, oh, that's me. Unbelievable moment.
Work. 3 years of work. Yes. I don't know. Tears, my tears.
They kind of shocked the world. Slafkovsky as their first pick, but you look at what happened after. He was really kind of a rock star here in this building.
Hello, Habs fans. I'm looking forward to play in front of you, and I just hope I will play good and I will fit in this team. I just can't wait to do that. See you in September.